I was teaching at a village school near Doi Saket in northern Thailand, and by chance I was only a kilometre away from Ban Celadon, one of the most well-known ceramic manufacturers in Thailand. Celadon is a particular type of green glazed pottery which is incised with beautiful designs. Ban Celadon, which means House of Celadon, prides itself in retaining traditional methods of manufacture and employs a team of highly skilled artists and ceramicists. To create these pieces, the plates and pots are spun on a wheel and allowed to dry to leather hard. Here we can see the design being drawn on the plate in pencil. The artist then traces out the design with a sharp stylus. These additions are made freehand without any planning out. When the incised design is complete, the clay is carved away towards the line to create this beautiful relief. Here's a bowl being carved with a chisel-edged knife. This is in a different style altogether. The piece is then allowed to dry, the glaze is applied, and the whole thing is then fired. There's more to Ban Celadon than the green glazed pottery. They also produce hand-painted pots, some of which take weeks or even months to complete. I enjoyed seeing the process of creating the designs on these pots. This one shows the initial geometrical grid with the floral design being applied to it. Look at this squirrel creeping up on the crow. And this bird feeding her young in the nest. This piece introduces delicate traceries in gold leaf and three female musicians. And here we see a fish design which reminds me of a design by Escher. This is one of my favourites. A boy cycling off with a girl on the back of his bike. His rival in hot pursuit. Isn't it delightful? Band Celadon's creations are sought after collector's pieces, not just in Thailand but internationally. And it was a wonderful experience for me to have the privilege of visiting their studios and seeing their artists at work.